So then I jumped over the fence, and so then I opened the door and saw she was tangled up, and her arm was tangled up, so I just took her off of it, and that's when she just kept saying, "What's happening, what's happening?" I just, like, I grabbed her, like, I put my arm around her shoulder, and she put her arm around my waist, and I just, like, was ushering her out because she just was, like, out of it, and I just kept saying, "We gotta go." I don't really think I did anything too spectacular. Just hopefully anybody in that situation would have done it, because any of us would want somebody to help us if we needed it to.
He's a great, humble person who seems pretty shy, but we thank you.
Thankfully, you know, a young person like that going up there and taking that initiative and that step to bang on the door to get somebody out. I mean, he's just, you know, he's a brave, brave soul, because the house is on fire. So we appreciated that, because yeah, we love our mom, and we were just so happy that Trey did that.